الأنبياء. It's there. Yunus عليه الصلاة والسلام, when he was in the belly of the whale, what did he say? لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين فاستجبنا له ونجيناه من الغم وكذلك ننجي المؤمنين. What did he say? He praised Allah عز وجل. فنادى في الظلمات أن لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. There is none worthy of worship except you, Ya Allah. Subhanak, glory be to you. When you're saying Subhanak, you're making dua to Allah, you're saying glory be to you. It means that you're saying Allah Azza wa Jal is greater than anything. You're glorifying Allah Azza wa Jal. La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min al-zalimin. For verily, I have been among the wrongdoers. Same thing like Adam alayhi salatu wassalam said. Al-i'tiraf. They confessed. They admitted. Ya Allah, I have made dhulm on myself. Rabbana zalamna anfusana. Adam said, we have wronged ourselves. Yunus alayhi salatu wassalam said, Subhanaka inni kuntu min al-zalimin. For verily among those who has wronged ourselves. So this is it. فَاسْتَجَبْنَا لَهُ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answered his dua. So us, even the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whenever anyone is in a position, a difficult position, and he said the dua of the noon, لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين, and he said this dua, Allah Azza wa Jalla will open his way. In any kind of issues you are, you're going for an interview, you feel something has become ضيق, something is coming very squeezy upon you, you feel that spiritually, you feel morally, physically down, say the dua. It brings you up. It brings you up. Any issues at work, any issues at home, any issues, even you've met with an accident, لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. Allah Azza wa Jalla made the thing open for you. Allah will open the way for you. In any kind of difficulty you are, say this dua. Allah Azza wa Jalla will open your way. To the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ. And who said it first? Yunus alayhi salatu wassalam.